everyone, it's August 1st, and what's the weather like? Best prize I can say is Wolverhampton University accepted. So that's happening. It's just been a crazy couple of weeks. I have been wrapping up work and everything. I still haven't sorted out accommodation. I still haven't finalised the loan and everything. Busy like a bee. But yes, I just thought, walking in this lovely sunny day. I can never hold this thing straight. Yes, it's a lovely, lovely day,
as you can probably well see. Like, I'm not even joking. Like, my shoes are soaked.
It's going to be one of those days. But no, that's the good news. Wolverhampton University have accepted me. I am finishing up as a care worker. And, it's just on to a new chapter. I'm planning to do a video later on. Going on, and yeah, it's just basically been a strange couple of days, and there's not been a lot going on, to be honest. But
so the weather is rubbish,
typical August 1st. That's one thing about Britain, everyone was like, oh my god, we have a heat wave, and now it's gone, everyone's complaining about it. Like in the UK, this is how we celebrate August 1st with weather.
But puddles everywhere, and the cars are showing how bad the weather is.
But anyway, it's been a good couple of weeks, and I'll see you next time.